It's update day. Welcome back to another video of the gamers. So we are going to be doing the update today. Hopefully there'll be a new thing in creative. We're just going to be doing some resistance challenges, so we'll look at them right now. So we've got to establish a device uplink near the sanctuary. So let's get into it. Yeah, so now we're in the game. We're just gonna go down to the sanctuary and establish a device uplink. So I'm also gonna be live streaming the live event on Friday since we're gonna have downtime. It's June 2nd that night, and then we're gonna have downtime for like 7 to 6 to 8 hours to next season. So I'll be live streaming that. I'm also going to be live streaming on Friday this week. So Friday live stream or Saturday live stream, because I'm going to my dad's on Saturday, so it's Friday. So Saturday next week. So we're having two live streams next week. On Saturday I'm going to post a video, since this week and next week there's an update, but we're gonna have 3 videos next week. One's gonna be a live stream and 2's gonna be a video, since the start of the season is on June 3rd. I just got back from school and it's like this on Fortnite.
Floating around Sanctuary right now. We don't know what that thing in Loot Lake does. We don't know if the meth will be enough to stop it.
I'd call him out of the friggin' ocean.
It's time to inject some certainty into our situation here.
Why do I go? Oh, okay. Screw the battle bus, you're blocking me. Okay, where's the speaker? There.
There's been a lot of questions around the loyalty of one of our ranks. The Paradigm. So I just want to go on record, very loudly, to say that I stand with her. She has helped us every step of the way. To judge her based on rumor? Criminal. I don't remember my past.
Well, I just want to fish a mech arm out the friggin' ocean.
I don't want to think about what I could have done.
I don't care about your friggin' memory.
I am ready to fight. And ultimately, I think that's what matters.
All right,
it's time
I'll go to
for us to stand together, to unify, to fight, and save reality.
You should be a comedian. What just happened? Okay, I'm gonna get that on replay. Okay, I'm just gonna go now. Don't matter. Did I add something to the running speed or something? Cause the arms move. No, look, the arm. I don't know. I hope the web shooters come back for the live event. And I know Columbus are coming back for the live event, just don't know if they're coming back the day before or now. What's update day? I don't know if there's anything in creative, so we're gonna check that out after. They've added something to the running. The arms move more backwards. I don't know. It's just probably Peely. Because I've never seen Peely run like that. Alright, we're good. Hey! Stop shooting me, I'm just...
This is urgent, Looper. The strange machine. with two keys, and we've located both of them. I need you to break into the imagined order locations on your map and steal them now.
Alright, order. Well, no, not order. Hell's happening!
You've got one. Separate foundation. Keep moving.
I'm surprised I've stolen friggin' 100 HP already! They have aimbot! Please, just get me out of here, get me out of here. I know. Hate this! They have aimbot. I'm glad they moved. Because now I have to go there. Imagine if there's two Dr. Sloans. Oh, no, there isn't, finally. Because Dr. Sloan used to be over there. Okay, it was key. There you are. I wouldn't see a key
with
that small.
We should be able to reverse engineer what they're planning. Today. Reality saving work, maybe.
Alright. Thank you, Origin. And I don't care. And I didn't ask. And I wish I could actually speak to him. Because I didn't ask. Yeah, I suck at driving. Just get me the hell out of here. I just want to run instead. Also, it's a recon scanner and railgun week.
Yo, new ultra-top secret plans are in from the Origin. He wants us to cut the IO's power, stat. Come on, let's go mess up some control panels and ruin their day.
Alright, now we're on the second video. Well, not second video, but also second game. I just want to give a quick announcement. Oh, it's 7 seconds. I'm being like, never mind. I need you guys to go like subscribe to GOG Animates right now. Because I'm gonna post a huge thing there. A huge animation which is gonna take like 20 hours to do, so please like and subscribe to this channel and the other one. I'll link it down in the description. Oh, just get me up here. Where do I go? here.
Those parts of war are awful, but this... this I could do all day. Ugh, there is nothing better than breaking something you don't have to fix.
Same. I do that every week. Go away! Please! I'm just a lonely banana which don't even know how to shut down a power system. And then I figured it out, just pickaxe it. Why is it still chasing me? I will take you out. I better get going. Where is it? Okay, it's on the other side. It's down below. It's like we're on a scavenger hunt right now. Wasn't the power system up here? There's a huge... Alright, let's go in. Where's the power system? It ain't here, it's below. I know the power system's in here. Not. I'm so dumb. It's probably in here. Yep.
Well, if you can't beat them, annoy them, I always say.
True facts. Never mind, that ain't it. Vent, vent, vent. Where are you? There you are. Lucky there's no way out.
Not much I can think of that requires that much juice. Other than the IO's combat shielding. I need to update Sanctuary.
Keep up the good work. Okay, I know where to go. Don't I? Maybe not. Yep, I know where to go. Yeah, now it's established again. I want to do something fun, like defeat some IO guards or something. Not like season challenges, though.
Security systems are now in safe boot mode. Now we can log on into an IO holo table to simulate the effects of the machine at Loot Lake.
I've been waiting for this.
You'll need to use a generator and the two control keys you collected earlier. Head to the marker on your map, plug everything in, and I'll input the override password. Hurry. Generator is live. One more key.
Go.
Activate the simulation.
Really don't want to do this in Storm. Ooh, look at that. Hopefully this ain't poor quality. This is the live event leaks already. Alright, that's a miniature map. Oh, well, we're off into chapter 4 then.
Everything in the loop